Mr. Mukul Chatterjee. Sir, please will you come up on stage? Ladies and gentlemen, the Joint Secretary Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, we have here with us Mr. Mukul Chatterjee. Sir, it's a pleasure to have you here.
Sir, you're a man who wears multiple hats, and today you're going to be probably wearing a third hat. I don't know how often you do it at home, but it's an interesting cookout here, sir. This is something that is a very, very fiercely contested battle. So your take on that?
I still got a potato in my mouth. Well, anyway, I never cooked in my life. And I can, at least I can cook my own goose.
Well, I'm sure it's going to be really tasty, sir. Great to have you here. I love your sporting spirit. You would be teaming up with Milka.
So please.
Great to have you here with us.
And what is the music sounds on the channel?
Oh, very hot.
What about the past?
Last time I had some help. I will look forward to good fun.
Okay, this time we're actually going to help you with somebody who I know is a little bit of an expert in this because I know for a fact that he does this quite often. He may not have represented...
Somebody who makes it the fastest, but it's somebody who makes it the best. No, no points for starting soon. Absolutely. And tell you what, there's one other very interesting thing. What's at stake here? What's the big prize? The big prize is bragging rights for the next 1 year till the next cookout happens. Who's got the best pasta? Who's made the best pasta? And the other thing, ladies and gentlemen, who's going to judge this? That's the other interesting part. Who's going to go on and judge this contest? That's the big key. Who's going to figure out who made the best pasta? I was telling Rajit that probably it'll be me, but he said, hang on, listen, you just eat it without tasting it.
Mr. Singh, since you're not doing much.
And he's only not choking me as well, so I'll just move away. Figure out how Rahul's doing here. Rahul, you had a head start of at least, what, about 5 minutes when we were all garrulously?
Look, I have to be true to my craft. I started at the right time. All everybody else started later because they're on steroids. I have to start early.
I wonder how they taste different though. That's the key. Okay. Donovan's looking on. Your thoughts, Donovan, on how this pairing is shaping up? Would you want to be pasta right now with the pasta?
Four-people
team right now. I'll tell you what, Milkaji is believing in true team spirit because he's also here.
Not interested in speaking. They are devoting money to delivering an American-German partnership.
Absolutely. This is clinical precision with flamboyance. When you talk about German precision and American flamboyance, you've got a combination right here, ladies and gentlemen. Let's talk to Eric for a minute. You ready? This looks very interesting, very appetizing. But now to actually take a call on it, may I call the executive chef of Le Meridian, who's also the vice president of F&B. May I invite Mr. Devendra Kumar to come up, please, sir. Well, he's been going around the circuit, he's been abroad as well.
A big round of applause, a big round of applause for Mr. Sharma.
Let's hear it from the